Guys, this one, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be able to stop it. This time I'm dead. Good morning, everyone. Tuesday, 12th of July. We are at Toti. Well, it looks nice. Low tide now at the moment. So we're just gonna probably try and get a live bait to put it on. Gonna keep you guys updated. Yeah. So this is what the water looks like. Nice. I think the guys got some live baits down there, but no action so far. First live bait going out for the morning. Live quarantine. And yeah, it's been quiet here. Normally we'll get shared in the morning. The quarantines are coming out, but really slow. But yeah, we're still gonna give a try. This guy is killed. Yeah. So guys, I'm tight here. I don't have anybody to video me, but I just threw a quarantine fillet on a ground trace. I think I hooked a big flatfish here, but yeah, let's hope I land this one. I'll send you guys the picture.
This is why.
guys.
You click one into shops also.
This is like guitar fish.
Guys, I'm really tired thanks to that sand chuck. Yeah, so I threw that quarantine fillet a good couple of times just over the bank. Yeah, and then my last throw I managed to hook that fish. I landed it, took me about just over an hour. Yeah, but the guys were trying for garrick here. No action with the garrick, that guy's on the rock. And okay, you can't see their rods now, but yeah, and there were guys on the surf that had baits out, but nothing. So I'll send you some pictures. You'll see some pictures of guys catching a lot of quarantine, silver brim, and yeah, and I caught that one giant guitar fish. Guys, please subscribe. I want to thank everyone also for subscribing or that subscribed already. Just a bit tired, guys. Sorry about this. Yeah, that's the end of our Totti.
Guys, that was the Totti update. I want to thank Harry, Justin, Dion, Mafanlo, Nelson. These guys stood with me from start to end. I mean, with 36-pound trace line, I didn't know when that fish was going to get bust. Yeah, so guys, Dion, please put your number on the comment section. Guys, if you're going down to Totti, message Dion. He's from the area. He knows the area well. And yeah, so he can assist you. And if you need any information, he can help you. And also one more thing, guys. Going down to Totti, if you're fishing, please adhere to the bag limits, because I've spoken to some of the locals. The local guys are very helpful in that area. They told me that the guys, the deaf guys that were there, I think it was Saturday or Sunday, for one of the days. But yeah, they're up and down. I mean, that place you're going to go and spend some time with your kids, and please just adhere to the bag limits. I made Jordan to put a small slide up there for the common species that can be caught in that area, and the limit. So I mean, you're going to be going there, spending the day with your family. You don't want to go in a car park and then, you know, meet these guys. If you have undersized fish and you're over the bag limit, it's not going to look good. So yeah, guys, thanks for everything. Please subscribe if you didn't like. I'm gonna be doing a video with the trace that I used for that fish. This time it'll be a little bit thicker trace line. But yeah, thanks for all the support, guys.